What is that, the Too Cold Scorpio tribute ladder? What does he have there?
Something that I wouldn't want to be anywhere near at this moment in time.
I see Rufus R. Jones on the top.
It's Marcus Alexander Bagwell in the middle there.
He was using it like Terry Funk did back in the day. Oh, ducking it. I think there's more than the ladder you have to worry about on this one. Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus.
He's going to take a lucky right out of this match, right out of the first round here, as Numazawa lifts him up on his shoulders and taking him right down.
Oh. What a combination of moves we have here. Jaki Numazawa making him thinking about it. Just spikes him right on his head.
Numazawa in for the cover here. This could be it. A lucky 13 keeping his TOD 13 hopes alive here. Oh, no.
Robert Fuller entering this contest now.
You know way too much about the male genitalia in professional wrestling.
Actually, I think that's just Kid Osborne he has. The whole thing.
Oh, no. Just a fan of excessive dongage, and we're getting that in spades here in beautiful Townsend, Delaware.
I think he's going to be swinging for the fences with that. Oh, fucking it. Rolling him up. This could be... Oh, wait, no. Lucky 13. Huge shiny